My name is Javier Orlando Beltrán Velázquez, and I'm a Business Administration student. Today, I'm going to talk about how technology is affecting the environment. To start this recording, I must mention that I live in Bogotá. As you know by the news, we have a difficult situation here. Pollution in the air has reached a high level as never before. So now we have pollution on the water, pollution on the air, and every day we have or we see lots of cars on the streets. That cars produces gases and they are going to the atmosphere as greenhouse gases. So the situation makes that the dear planet become warm, and that's why the poles are melt, and in a near future there are going to be several consequences, like for example, as I have read some articles about that, they mentioned that countries like Netherlands are going to disappear because the level of the sea is going to be higher than now. The matter or the real problem is the day by day we are slaves of technology. Every day we are buying new devices and we are throwing away the old ones. We are throwing away anywhere, and these kind of products, they generate a big contaminate. And in my experience, I have to say that the hard part of the situation is that people want changes, but they don't want to do anything about that. Why do I say so? Because in my company we are implementing the sustainability law, and we have several meetings with people that work with us, and they are interested, but they are not able, or they don't want to change their behaviors, and the situation is very bad. In fact, I don't know what is going to be the future of our children, and I'm really worried about that. And if we don't do anything now, in this moment, our children will not have future. Thank you, everybody, for listening, and goodbye.